पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। ब्रह्माण विजाति पूर्वं वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुंहदेव आत्मबुद्धि प्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो। मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सुप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्लोक्यत्य निर्मलपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं तदेव अहन्नमत्वन्यतिति मे निश्चिता मतिः। ओके, सो वी सॉ हाउ दी वृत्ति व्याप्ति एंड फल व्याप्ति वर्क्स। इन द एंड वृत्ति भाग इन द घटाकार वृत्ति द वृत्ति has Chidabhasa, which has Chaitanya as its Adhisthana. So Vritti Bhaga and Chidabhasa Bhaga, there are two that have some work to do in the Ghatadi Vritti Pradesha. So in the Ghatadi Pradesha. So Vritti वृत्तिभागः घटादीनाम् आवरणं निवर्तयति एंड चिदाभासभागस्तु घटादि विषयं प्रकाशयति। वृत्ति घटाकार वृत्ति टेक्स अवे अज्ञान देयर बाय आवरण गोज अवे, बट सिंस दी घटादि विषयस आर जड़ा दे कैनॉट शाइन फोर्थ, देयर बाय चिदाभासभाग इज नीडेड टू लाइट इट अप। इत्थं बाह्य पदार्थ प्रकाश विषय वृत्ति तत्स्त चिदाभासयो उभयोरपि विनियोगो भवति। सो दिस इज हाउ द वृत्ति व्याप्ति एंड फल व्याप्ति इज एक्सप्लेन्ड ईच बाय वृत्ति भाग एंड चिदाभास भाग रिस्पेक्टिवली। तत्र दृष्टांत वी हैव सीन द जड़ा प्रपंच घटादि विषय इज अ कार्य ऑफ तमोगुण, देयरफॉर अज्ञान आवरण इज देयर स्वभाव, आवरित स्वभाव, देव आवरित स्वभाव, दे आर ऑलवेज हिडन। ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट देयर इज अ चैतन्य निष्ठ अज्ञान विच इज द सबस्ट्रैटम, चैतन्य विच इज द सबस्ट्रैटम फॉर विषय ऑल्सो, विषय अधिष्ठान घट अधिष्ठान चैतन्य विच हैज अज्ञान ऑल्सो, वेलिंग चैतन्य दैट वेल्स घटादि विषय ऑल्सो। सो देर इज अ डबल वेलिंग विच वॉज एक्सप्लेन। सो देर इज अ दृष्टांत नीडेड टू एक्सप्लेन द डबल वेलिंग, ऑल्दो देर इज नो प्रयोजन, दैट इज एक्सप्लेन हियर विथ अ वेरी नाइस एग्जाम्पल। अत्र दृष्टांत तमसी मृदुभाण्डेन केनचित् मृण्मयम् लोहमयम् वा किञ्चित् वस्तु संवृतम् आस्ते। सपोज देर इज अ मृदुभाण्ड, अ पॉट, अ ह्यूज पॉट which covers a kenachit mrunmayam lohamayam va. So there is another, a clay pot or an iron pot, some metal pot, a metal vessel, which is covered by this bigger pot. So let's just say that a small pot is covered by a bigger pot in a dark area, in a dark room. So anyway, in a dark room, you cannot see the bigger pot as well as the smaller pot within. Tatra dandadina mrudbhande avarane bhagne api. Now if the outer pot is broken or taken away, the outer pot which is taken away, the darkness still being there, the inner pot cannot be seen. सो तत्र दण्डादिना मृदुभाण्डे आवरणे भंगे भग्ने अपि भग्ने सति अपि विना तु दीपादि प्रकाशं तदन्तस्थं वस्तु न प्रकाशते। सो व्हाटएवर is covered by the bigger pot, even that smaller pot is not visible unless there is light. So similarly, even if the ajnana of ghatadi vishaya, prapancha vishaya, any vishaya is taken away by the vritti bhaga, by vritti vyakti, still there is prakasha needed to light it up, because there is still avarana, tamas is there. Tamas is still there. Avarana may not be there, but tamas is still there, which is their swabhavagata tamas, whereby they can't show themselves. They can't reveal themselves. Therefore, chidabhasa is needed. Just like light is needed in the example to reveal the inner vastu which is hidden by the outer pot, that outer pot breaking or going away also, taken away also, the inner pot cannot be seen, inner vastu cannot be seen unless a deepa is lit. Tatha ajnanavruta ghatadir visheshya avarane vrutya vinashite api na ghatadi rupa visheya prakasheta yato ghatadir visheyo jada ha vritti rupi vritti rapi jada. Since the ghatadi visheya is jada, I've explained this. By vritti, ghatakara vritti, if the ajnana avruta ghatadehe visheyasya avarane vritya vinashite api, if the avarana is taken away by the ghatakara vritti, still ghatadi rupa vishaya na prakashita, because ghatadi vishaya is jada. Therefore, vritti rapi jada. There is chaitanya within the chidabhasa which can alone light up. Tasyaha vishayavarana nivritti matram prayojanam. It can just take away the vishaya avarana. Natu anaya vishaya prakasho jayet. So, the vritti cannot reveal the pot by itself. There is phala vyapti needed by chidabhasa. Tasmad ghatadi vishaya avabhasako vrittistha chidabhasa eva. Avabhasaka, the revealer, is only chidabhasa. चक्षुरिंद्रिय गोचर वस्तु प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञानम पूर्वोक्त क्रमेण जायते. नाउ चक्षुरिंद्रिय गोचर, द एग्जांपल यूज इज चक्षुरिंद्रिय गोचर वस्तु प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञान. हाउ द ज्ञान टेक्स प्लेस, प्रत्यक्ष ज्ञान, व्हेन द इंद्रिय इज चक्षुरिंद्रिय, बिकॉज इट्स द मोस्ट कॉमन एंड इजिएस्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड. हाउएवर द अदर्स ऑल्सो हैव टू बी known in a similar manner. Shrotradi indriya gochara padartha pratyaksha jnanam api ittham eva jayata iti vijnayam. We have to extend it to the other sense organs and their vishayas. So that is detailed out in the tippana. श्रोत्रेन्द्रियेण शब्दसाक्षात्कार समये श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय द्वारा बहिर्निर्गतांतकरणस्य साभासा वृत्तिर दूरस्थं वा अंतिकस्थं वा शब्द रूपं विषयं प्राप्य शब्द समानाकारतां भजते. सो देयर इज अ शब्दाकार वृत्ति व्हेन श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय इज कनेक्टेड विद द शब्द. श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय द्वारा थ्रू द इयर्स which have Shrotrendriya, the Golaka, Karana Golaka has Shrotrendriya, Antakrana goes out along with the Indriya, and Antakrana drags the Abhasa Chaitanya also. Vrittihi Durastam va Antikastam va, whether the Shabda be far away or nearby, the Antakrana with Chidabhasa overlaps it. And then gets a shabdakara vritti. Antakkarana transforms itself into shabdakara. Tada antakkarana vrittya shabda nishthavaranam nivartyate. Then the avarana shabda nishthavaranam nivartyate. The shabda is also, shabda is a vishaya. When we say ghatadi vishaya, what is the real vishaya? The vishaya in ghata, when you are looking at a ghata, the vishaya is rupa really. Ghata rupa is the vishaya. similarly here shabda, some shabda is going on. Let's say there is some veena play being played. Veena is not the vishaya, veena shabda is the vishaya. So that shabda vishaya is having an avarna. That avarna is taken away by the shabdakara vritti. Tannishtabhasena shabda prakashyate. Then shabda is revealed by the abhasa in the vritti. Shabdakara vritti has chidabhasa, which reveals the shabda. Now this is also easier to understand. What if the vishaya is not outside? What happens then? Twagendriya, rasendriya. So I'll just quickly go through this. Twagendriyena sparsha gunasya tadashraya ghatadi dravyasya cha sakshatkara samaye. When there is pratyaksha jnana or sakshatkara of sparsha, then the sparsha is with the twagendriya, with the skin. There the touch, the sense organ of touch pervades the skin, but it is on your own body. In your own body, therefore, antakkarana vrittihi shariratmaka golakam vihaya na bahir gachati. The indriya does not go out, twagendriya. Kintu shariraashraya anyashraya va kriyaya shariratmaka golakena sa sambaddham ghatadi vishayam tadashrita mrudu kathinadi sparshanscha sharira rupa golake vastitva sabhasa vrittir vishayi karoti. There the indriya is in the sharira, in the twagindriya is in the sharira. It does not go out, but being on the boundary, whenever there is sparsha with ghatadi vishaya, then whether it is mrudu, kathina, ityadi, these sparshas are themselves having avarna. They are taken away by the sparshakara vritti. That sparshakara vritti takes away the ajnana of the sparsha, and then the chidabhasa which is there in that vritti, which is sharira rupa golakeva sitva, sitting within the skin itself, what happens on the boundary, wherever there is touch, there sabhasa vritti vishayi karoti. That abhasa, chidabhasa, which is there, reveals the vishaya. तदा वृत्त्या घटाद्याश्रयस्य तदाश्रित स्पर्शादि गुणस्य च आवरण भंगो जायते. दिस इज कॉमन, आवरण भंग ऑफ द स्पर्शादि गुण. देन तन्निष्ठ चिदाभासेन घटादि विषय तद्गत स्पर्शो प्रकाश्येते. स्पर्शो, सो घटादि विषय तद्गत स्पर्शो प्रकाश्येते. देन व्हाट हैपेंस, द चिदाभास रिवील्स द घटादि विषय अलोंग विद द स्पर्श. यू नो द स्पर्श, बट देन देयर इज अ एडिशनल थिंग ऑफ what is exactly you are touching, that also you may have a feel for. They are revealed. Chidabhasa reveals all that. What happens in the case of rasendriya? Rasendriyena maduramladi rasa sakshatkara samaye antakkarana vritti hi jivha rupa golakam vihaya na bahir gacchati. Now the skin was on the boundary, the tongue is inside the mouth. There also, residing in the tongue itself, the padartha is revealed by the chidabhasa when the vritti is formed in the jivaha sthana itself, wherever there is rasa. So the padartha has rasa, which is avarita. Then it is revealed by the vritti, it is the avarana is taken away by the rasakara vritti, and chidabhasa reveals the rasa. Prakashyate. किंतु जिह्वया रसात्मक विषय संयोग समये जिह्वाग्र वृत्तिः रसनेन्द्रिय निष्ठा साभासांतकरण वृत्तिः रसं विषये करोति. सो विच यू हैव सीन, तदा वृत्त्या रसस्य आवरण भंगो भवति. सो दिस इज वृत्त्याप्ति, रसावरण इज टेकन अवे बाय द रसाकार वृत्ति. देन तत्स्त चिदाभासेन मधुरादि सविशेषः प्रकाश्यते. देन वेदर इट इज मधुर कटु इत्यादि, the taste is revealed by the chidabhasa. Once the avarana is taken away, then chidabhasa is phalavyapti. Ghranendriyena gandha sakshatkara samaye nasa rupa golakena sa gandhashraya pushpadehe tat sukshma avayavasya va sanyoge. When there is a sanyoga, ऑफ दी घ्राणेन्द्रिय दी ऑल्फैक्टरी ऑर्गन विच इज इन दी नासा रूप गोलक इन दि विद इन दि नोज व्हेन देर इज गंधाश्रय पुष्पादेहे द पुष्पा विच इज आश्रय फॉर गंधा द फ्लावर और तत् सूक्ष्मावयवस्य वा संयोगे और सम पार्ट ऑफ इट विच इज सूक्ष्म व्हेन देर इज संयोग ऑफ दी घ्राणेन्द्रिया विद दी विद गंधा इन एनी विच वे देन नासाग्रवर्ती घ्राणेन्द्रिय निष्ठ साभासांतकरण वृत्ति पुष्पादि द्रव्याश्रित गंधमात्रं विषयी करोति देन दी घ्राणेन्द्रिय ऑब्जेक्टिफाइज ओनली दी गंध इन दी फ्लावर और वेर एवर वेर एवर विच एवर विषया हैज गंधा इट जस्ट ऑब्जेक्टिफाइज दैट गंधा नथिंग एल्स तदा वृत्या गंध से आवरण भज्यते दी आवरण भंगा टेक्स प्लेस बाय वृत्ति व्याप्ति घ्राणाकार वृत्ति व्याप्ति एंड देन चिदाभासेन विच इज इन दी सेम वृत्ति गंध प्रकाश्यते एनीवे इत्थम श्रोत्रादींद्रिय विषयाणां प्रत्यक्ष क्रमो विज्ञेय सो क्रमा शुड बी अंडरस्टूड इन दिस मैनर बिकॉज एवरीवेयर वी सी घटाकार वृत्ति जनरली दीज आर नॉट एक्सप्लेन सम मे हैव डाउट यू नो इफ द इंद्रिया डज नॉट गो आउटसाइड हाउ कैन देर बी घटाकार वृत्ति इत्यादि हाउ कैन देर बी आकार दैट इज एक्सप्लेन हियर इट इज दी विषय विषय देश वृत्ति द वृत्ति टेक्स प्लेस वेर एवर द विषय एंड बेस्ड ऑन द टाइप ऑफ द विषय इट विल बी विद इन और विदाउट देर एग्जैक्टली द वृत्ति टेक्स प्लेस बट द वृत्ति व्याप्ति एंड फल व्याप्ति इज सिमिलर वृत्ति विषय वृत्ति विषय एक देशस्थत्वात् घट ज्ञानम प्रत्यक्षम इत्युच्यते व्हाई इज द ज्ञान कॉल्ड एज प्रत्यक्ष बिकॉज दी प्रत्यक्षत्वम किम व्हाट इज ए प्रत्यक्षत्वम देयर साक्षात्कार वर्ड इज यूज फॉर घट साक्षात्कार ऑल्सो शब्द साक्षात्कार गंध साक्षात्कार मधुरस साक्षात्कार दिस अनुभव साक्षात्कार इज ऑल टॉकिंग अबाउट प्रत्यक्षत्वम इट इज अपरोक्ष ज्ञान एक देशस्थत्वात् Because the vritti, where there is chidabhasa, who happens to be me, it's another name for me. I happen to be in the same desha really, wherever there is the vishaya. I am all pervasive, and being all pervasive, the chidabhasa which has traveled with my antakkarana, in antakkarana. I am reflecting, and that kind of me has traveled with the antakarana along with the indriyas to the vishaya desha. Therefore, the chidabhasa presence, meaning my presence in the same place where there is the vishaya, and that vishaya finally, I have to scroll up, it is a little tricky to. Scroll up here. Vritti Vishayo. Now, if you say the Vishaya is outside, far away, Antakkarana travels that far. Therefore, Vritti is taking place there. That is how I know the distance. Otherwise, I cannot know the distance. I can just know that it is outside. How do I know the distance? Take Rupa. In Rupa, how do I know? Ghata is big or small if it is just an image in my eye. In a scientific process, there is an image in my retina which is inverse, actually reversed, and then somehow there is processing in the brain, etc. But finally, how does jnana take place? How does the conscious me connect with that jnana? Nobody is going to be able to explain. Because consciousness itself is questionable, they don't know how what exactly it is. And even if you say that the image is found within, if the vastu is outside, how do you know the texture? How do you know the distance? How do we know its know, other details which cannot be known from a mere image. This is questionable. This is a Purva Paksha we can place for science. And we have an answer. Because the Antakarana travels that distance, I know the distance. I have a good ballpark guess as to the sun. Guess in the sense, I know that the sun is very far. I know the clouds are nearer. I know that the bird outside my window pane is at this distance. And it is true with Shabda also. I know the direction, I know the distance also. Where the sound is coming from, because the amplitude of the sound being same, it can be a small amplitude sound just outside my window, or it can be the same amplitude sound which is coming from a great distance, but I am able to make out the difference. Why? If my ears are going to sense the sound only when the sound waves get inside my ear, then how am I able to tell the difference between the same sound amplitude coming from outside my window, from a Vishaya which is just outside my window, or something which is very far but at the same amplitude level? It is because the Antakarana travels that far, where Chidabhasa is there. And it is true with the size of something seen as well. If I see something at a great distance, it will appear smaller. And the same thing, same size, if it is nearby also. Let's say there's a building. I'm looking for a great distance. I'm seeing a huge building. It will appear very small. If I take a picture of that and I see it here, I'll see the same size. Now the size of the building, whether it's a structure, a 3D image or a photo, I'm able to make out the difference between the real building at a distance versus a small structure or a photo or something right here in front of me. When I'm just looking at the building, okay, I don't even know that it's a huge photo, just say, so I can make out. So there, the 3D picture, if it is a 3D picture or a, let's say a structure is a better example. Let's say there is a small structure of the same building, which is at a great distance and the size matches. How can I make out a difference between the building which I place just outside my window, let's say, I don't see anything else, there is nothing else, let's say, just the building. Can I make a difference between the structure outside, just outside, versus the building at a great distance? I can make out the difference because my indriya travels. There is some sense of the travel, although it is so fast. The mind is said to be faster than everything. And Chaitanya is everywhere. Therefore, the vritti vishayayoho ekadeshatvat, ekadeshastatvat. Because it is in the same desha, ghata jnanam pratyaksham ityuchyate. That is the pratyakshatvam. Now, what is the parokshatvam and aparokshatvam in that? Antakkarana vritti yada ghatadi visheisa sambandha labha bahir nirgamana bhavena antarayeva ghatakara bhavati tada jayamanam ghatadi jnanam paroksha jnanam ityuchyate. Now this is the difference with the example also that we saw. When somebody tells you about the ghata, this, or for some reason this antakkarana vritti, ghatadi vishayai sa sambandha labhat, because there is no sambandha possible with the ghata. Ghata is somewhere else. There is no sambandha with the ghata. Bahir nirgamana bhavena antarayeva ghatakara bhavati. जे दी घटादि विषय इज समवेयर वेर दी इंद्रियास के नॉट रीच, अंतकरण वृत्ति के नॉट रीच, देन व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट दी घटाकार वृत्ति टेक्स प्लेस विद इन, तदा जायमानं घटादि ज्ञानं परोक्ष ज्ञानं इत्युच्यते। वेर आई डोंट हैव डिटेल्स एट ऑल, आई जस्ट से आई एम घटः। सो घटादि ज्ञानं परोक्ष, अयम घटः इति अपरोक्ष ज्ञानस्य आकारः, घट अस्ति इति सघट इति वा परोक्ष ज्ञानस्य आकारः। सो ही इज एक्सप्लेन परोक्ष ज्ञान, सो विल टेक दी घट अस्ति, देयर इज अ पॉट, नॉट अयम घट। अयम घट इज प्रत्यक्ष ऑफ दी नेचर ऑफ अपरोक्ष। घट अस्ति, देयर इज अ पॉट, बिकॉज समबडी टॉक्स अबाउट अ पॉट, पॉट कम्स टू माइंड। देयर इज नो पॉट आउटसाइड वेर योर सेंस ऑर्गन इज रीचिंग, अंतकरण इज रीचिंग, देयर बाय दी अंतकरण वृत्ति इज नॉट टेकिंग प्लेस एट दी घट देश, बिकॉज यू डोंट इवन नो वेर इज द घट देश। Somebody just mentioned ghata is there, or you think of it, ghata asti. So that time ghata, ghata pada and ghata padartha have nitya sambandha. Therefore antakkarana vritti will take place. Antakkarana vritti will be ghatakara. However, it will not be in the ghata desha, it will be in the antakkarana. So ghata asti, there is a pot. Saha ghata, that pot that I... is which is there somewhere, that golden pot which is talked about in some story or something, you know, pot of gold, they say at the end of the rainbow. So somebody mentions it. Obviously we don't know the end of the rainbow, we don't know where the, whether there is a pot there, but then sa ghataha ghata asti, therefore it is paroksha jnana, that is the paroksha jnanasya akar. Kutra bhavati jnanam, jnanam अंतकरणे होती, इन द अंतकरण देर इज ज्ञान इन द बुद्धि, बट दी वृत्ति इज ऑल्सो टेकिंग प्लेस ओनली विद इन, इट इज नॉट विद इन एंड विदाउट, इट इज नॉट ऑल परवेसिव, इट इज नॉट वेर द अंतकरण हैज गॉन आउट, इट इज नॉट इन द घट देश, देर फोर अंतरा एव घटाकारा भवति वृत्ति, देन सह घट घट अस्ति इति परोक्ष ज्ञान से आकार। Whereas ayam ghataha, when you see it pratyakshatvena aparokshatvena, oh, this is a pot right here, wherever it is. Iti aparoksha jnanasya akaraha. Smriti rapi paroksha jnana meva. Smriti is paroksha jnana, it is not aparoksha. Tathapi smriti hi anubhavayita samskara janya, anumityadi paroksha jnana tu pramana janya miti yan bhedaha. The difference between स्मृति एंड स्मृति इज परोक्ष ज्ञान, स्मृति रूप ज्ञान इज अ परोक्ष रूप ज्ञान, एंड अनुमिति, अनुमिति इज इन्फरेंस, दैट इज ऑल्सो परोक्ष ज्ञान। आई इन्फर समथिंग, पर्वतो वन्निमान, आई कैन नॉट सी दी वन्नी बट आई कैन सी दी पर्वत, सो पर्वत इज अपरोक्ष टू मी, बट वन्नी इज अनुमिति, there is anumiti of vanni, inference, there is an anumana, that anumiti rupa jnana is pramana. Why? Because I see dhuma, dhuma is pratyaksha to me, parvata is pratyaksha to me, yatra yatra vanni tatra tatra, yatra yatra dhuma tatra tatra vanni, wherever there is smoke there has to be fire, यथा पाकशालाया, जस्ट लाइक आई हैड सीन इन दी ओल्ड किचन, ओल्ड स्कूल किचन सेटअप, देर देर वॉज स्मोक एंड वेर एवर आई हैव सीन स्मोक देर वॉज फायर, सो दिस इज एन इन्फरेंस। सो अनुमिति इत्यादि अदर प्रमाण ऑल्सो देर, द प्रमाण जन्य ज्ञान इज परोक्ष बट इट इज नॉट द सेम परोक्ष एज अनुमान, सॉरी एज स्मृति। So smriti which is there, if I recall something, the smriti has taken place for whatever reasons, but then there is samskara. That samskara is anubhavaita, it is anubhava janya. Anubhava janya samskara संस्कारजन्य स्मृति दैट इज द स्थिति. अर्लियर समटाइम आई हैड अनुभव ऑफ एनी विषय दैट लीव्स अ संस्कार एंड देन इन सम इन सम डे और ड्यू टू समथिंग समथिंग ट्रिगर्स माई मेमरी एंड द मेमरी ब्रिंग्स बैक द सेम थिंग इन माई माइंड. ओ आई रिमेंबर दिस. इफ आई रिमेंबर द विषय आई कैन से आई विविडली रिमेंबर इट बट स्टिल इट इज नॉट अ प्रमाण. स्मृति इज नॉट अ प्रमाण ऑफ एनी फॉर्म. मेमरी इज नॉट अ फॉर्म. Anubhava is a pramana then. Anubhava at that point of time when you had Vishaya which was right in front of you, that time that was pramana, pratyaksha pramana. But smriti, where you recollect, there can be some mix-up. You may not recollect. Even if you say that I recollect vividly, still it is not a pramana. But anumiti ityadi others are pramana, inference, anumiti, anumana, upamana, arthapatti, anupalabdhi, all these are pramanas, shabda. These are all pramanas. They can also be paroksha, but parokshatva and parokshatva of smriti, parokshatva of anumana is pramana janyam, paroksha jnana. But the paroksha jnana of smriti is not pramana janyam. It is not pramana at all. Smriti is not pramana. But still paroksha, whereas anumiti ityadi are paroksha, but they are pramana. Pramana janyam ityan bhedaha. This is the difference which we have to remember. So somebody remembers, oh, I remember this very well. But still it is not pramana. Now, pramana vishaya has come up. Therefore, pramanas have to be understood. Pramana prasangat pratyakshanumana shabdopamana arthapatyanupalabdhi pramanani nirupyante. There are six pramanas which are being discussed. For whom? For which kind of darshana? What is a pramana? And what exactly is that pramana is being discussed. Pramana prasanga. What are the pramanas? Pratyaksha, direct perception, cognition, any kind of cognition. Shabda sparsha roopa rasa gandha, directly cognized. Anumana, inference. Shabda is apta vakya. Somebody you trust, whether it is laukika vishaya or the shastra vishaya. There, shabda, the word, is pramana. That word cannot be anybody's word. It has to be someone you put your trust in. Should be an apta, meaning trustworthy person, or shruti, which is nitya apta. That shruti is a pramana, shastras, which derive from shruti. That is shabda pramana. Upamana. Upamana is an example with a comparative, you know. Something is similar to something else. That is an upamana. Then arthapatti. Arthapatti is, they call it presumption. But then arthapatti is, uses something which is an important factor in it. Anyatha anupalabdhi. Otherwise not possible. You have set of data available, a two-step data rather. And based on that, there has to be a conclusion. And that conclusion is because it is this way. The conclusion is so. Why? Because otherwise it is not possible. If it is possible otherwise, means if there is anyatha upapatti. Anyatha upapatti, if it is there, then it is not arthapatti. Arthapatti differs from anumana. It is also some kind of an inference, but then the inference is based on something not being possible otherwise. So it has more data than inference and a specific kind of data where otherwise it is not possible. Anyway, we know examples. If we don't, we'll see in the नेक्स्ट पैरा देर। देन अनुपलब्धि, अनुपलब्धि इज एब्सेंस, एब्सेंस ऑफ समथिंग इज ऑल्सो प्रमाण। विल सी मोर अबाउट एब्सेंस ऑल्सो। समथिंग इज नॉट अवेलेबल, दैट इटसेल्फ मीन्स दैट इट इज एब्सेंट। बट डू यू से दैट आई नो द पॉट, आई सी द पॉट, देयर फोर इट इज देयर, एंड वेदर प्रत्यक्ष इटसेल्फ कैन इंक्लूड एब्सेंस, इट कैनॉट, बिकॉज प्रत्यक्ष हैज टू कॉग्नाइज शब्द स्पर्श रूप रस गंध, नन ऑफ दीज आर देयर। सो प्रत्यक्ष इटसेल्फ इज नॉट अ प्रमाण। अनुपलब्धि, एब्सेंस ऑफ समथिंग इज नोन बाय इट्स एब्सेंस इटसेल्फ, दैट इज अ डिफरेंट प्रमाण। So these are dealt with now. Pratyaksha pramanam. What is pratyaksha? Charvaka matasthaha. Pratyaksham ekameva pramanam iti angi kurvanti. We know pratyaksha. What is pratyaksha? Nothing need be discussed there. Shabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha are seen by their respective sense organs, are objectified using these indriyas, specific indriyas, and that is pratyaksha pramanam. So the people who say, I will believe only if I see with my own eyes, these are charvakas. They don't trust any other pramana. They say this is the pramana. Direct perception alone is a pramana. Nothing else is a pramana. Pratyaksham ekam eva pramanam iti angi kurvanti. A classical example to counter them is, have you seen your father? He says, yes. So to be less insulting, we'll say, have you seen your parents? Says yes. Have you seen your grandparents? Yes. Have you seen your great grandparents? Says no. Then they did not exist. It would be rubbish to say your great grandfathers did not exist. Then he'll say, what? No, I am there. My father was there. My parents were there. My great grandparents were there. Therefore, my grandparents were there. Therefore, my great grandparents were there. Why did he use Anumana now? Did you see them? You didn't see them. Did you hear them? No. What is the basis for you who believes only in Pratyaksha to conclude that my great grandparents existed? You cannot make that conclusion. To make that conclusion, you have to necessarily use inference. Because my parents were there, their parents were there, therefore their parents have to be there. This is Anumana, which is a Pramana. They use it as a Pramana, but then they say, no, Pratyaksha alone is Pramana. Tippanakara has a different example. Let's look at that. Bhuta Panchakam Angikritya Tatkarya Bhutaha Deha Eva Atma Iti Vadanti Lokayatikaha Akasham Vina Bhuta Chatushtaya Mat त्रम अंगीकृत्य तत्कार्य भूत देह एव आत्मा इति वदन्ति चार्वाकाः। नॉट देयर डिफरेंट एग्जांपल, ही इज एक्सप्लेनिंग द डिफरेंस बिटवीन लोकायतिकाः एंड चार्वाकाः। बोथ आर कंसीडर्ड एज सेम जनरली, बट देन देयर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम। चार्वाकास कंसीडर ऑल द फाइव महाभूतास एज द कारण of all products. This prapancha has come from the its basic components, and they take all the five including akasha, whereas the lokayatikaha, they say that this deha is atma, it's a product, but then product of every other shabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha, in that they don't consider akasha, rather not shabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha, they are gunas. But Akasha, Vayu, Agnihi, Jala and Prithvi, out of them, Akasha they don't consider at all as Karana. They don't consider it as anything rather. So they are Loka Itikaha. Charvaka say Deha is Atma, but Deha is a product put together from the five Mahabhutas. Example can be used, any of the example to refute the चार्वाक मत और लोकायतिक मत। देह आत्मा, दैट इज द आइडिया। अनुमान प्रमाणम, अनुमान इज कणाद सुगत मतानुसारिणः द्वितीयम् अनुमानम् अपि प्रमाणत्वेन अंगीकुर्वन्ति. सो कणाद कणाद मत हियर एडिशनली अयम् एव वैशेषिक शास्त्रकर्ता. कणाद इज वैशेषिक दर्शन, द फादर ऑफ वैशेषिक दर्शन. अयम् कणभुग् इति च उच्यते, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज कणभुक्. कणाद कण आद, देर इज अदभक्षणे धातु देर, और यू कैन सी कणभुक्. यूज टू ईट कणस, यूज टू सर्वाइव ऑन कण. अ ग्रेट तपस, यू नो, वेन दे इन द प्लेसेस वेर दे either sell groceries or not sell groceries rather, where they process the groceries. There whatever, you know, falls off, he has to pick those, just those kanas, and survive on those kanas. Not even bhiksha. In the processing what has fallen off, you know, nobody cares for it. He would pick those and that is his survival. On that he used to sustain himself. That's why he was called as Kanabhuk, Kanada. His mata is Vaisheshika, a logician. He's a logician, so the logicians are Vaisheshika and Nayayikas also, but then we'll see more about them later. Sugata is Buddha. So Buddhist and logicians. Buddhists are also some kind of logicians. कणाद सुगत मतानुसारिणः द्वितीयम् अनुमानमपि प्रमाणत्वेन अंगीकुर्वन्ति. दे एक्सेप्ट अनुमान आल्सो एज प्रमाण. प्रत्यक्षस्य एव एकस्य प्रमाणत्व अंगीकारे तृप्तिमिच्छतः भोजने प्रवृत्तिर्न स्यात्. सो दि अर्लियर प्रत्यक्ष अलोन इज अ प्रमाण, दैट काइंड ऑफ अ मत, चार्वाक और लोकायत मत इज रिफ्यूटेड हियर. इफ प्रत्यक्ष अलोन इज प्रमाण, देन the common example we saw, which is discussed, but here another example. If you say pratyaksha is the pramana, pratyaksha is the only pramana, then we ask charvakas, I mean kanadas who follow kanada mata, sugata mata, they ask charvakas, okay, pratyaksha is a pramana, pratyaksha alone is a pramana, you don't say anumana is a pramana, then tell me, why do you eat food? Then he says, I am hungry, therefore I eat food. Okay, you are hungry, but why do you eat food? You are hungry, I can understand, because pratyaksha pramana to you, you are hungry. There is pratyaksha. You see food, that is pratyaksha to you. How do you know the connection between eating food and the cessation of hunger? There is no connection, there is no pratyaksha. Do you have pratyaksha pramana to prove that eating food takes away your hunger? You know hunger, you know food, but how do you know the connection between them? Unless you use anumana. Why? Why does anumana give the conclusion, lead to the conclusion that eating food leads to cessation of hunger? Because you repeat it, and you have, every time you eat food, your hunger is ceases to, hunger ceases to be. Pratyaksha sevekasya pramanatvangikare truptimichyato bhojane pravruttir nasyat bhavi bhojane trupti nirupita hetutvasya pratyaksha pramanajanya pratyaksha jnana bhavat. Having eaten, I have got cessation of hunger. There is no pratyaksha pramana for that. Ataha agami bhojanam triptikaranam bhojanatvat purvanubhuta bhojanavat. This is the anumana used. Further, whenever I am hungry, that time, if I eat, it will be the karana for trupti, cessation of hunger, or satisfaction, just a satisfaction. In reality, cessation of hunger is the satisfaction. भोजनत्वात्, वाई? बिकॉज इट इज भोजन, सिंस इट इज फूड, दैट फूड लेटर ऑल्सो विल बी द कॉज फॉर सेसेशन ऑफ हंगर. वाई? बिकॉज ऑफ इट बीइंग भोजन, दैट्स ऑल, बिकॉज इट इज फूड. वॉट इज योर एग्जाम्पल? पूर्वानुभूत भोजनवत, लाइक दी अर्लियर फूड दैट आई हैव ईटन, एक्सपीरियंस. सो देर इज अ कनेक्शन पॉसिबल ओनली वेन यू टेक टू प्रत्यक्ष एंड देन पुट देम टूगेदर यूजिंग सम फॉर्म्यूला. इट इज रिपीटेबल. अतः आगामी भोजनम तृप्ति कारणम भोजनत्वात् पूर्वानुभूत भोजनवत् इति अनुमानेन पूर्वभोजने अनुभूतं यत् तृप्ति हेतुत्वं तद्भावि भोजने अपि ज्ञात्वा तृप्तिकामो भोजने प्रवर्तत इति वाच्यम्. सो व्हाट हैज टू बी सेड? व्हाई डू यू ईट? ई चार्वाका हैज टू से बिकॉज अर्लियर आई हैड ईटन एंड हैविंग ईटन द तृप्ति दैट आई गॉट, दैट तृप्ति बिकम्स अ हेतु फॉर मी टू कंक्लूड दैट इफ आई हैव डिजायर फॉर तृप्ति, व्हेन आई हैव हंगर आई डिजायर टू बी सैटिस्फाइड, फुलफिल्ड विथ सेसेशन ऑफ हंगर, दैट कैन हैपन बिकॉज देर इज हेतु इन अर्लियर ईटन फूड. अर्लियर ईटन फूड हैड लेड टू तृप्ति, दैट तृप्ति बिकम्स अ हेतु फॉर ईटिंग टूडे. भावी भोजने अपि ज्ञात्वा तृप्तिकाम भोजने प्रवर्तत इति वाच्यम्. यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट दैट. तस्माद् अनुमानम् अपि प्रमाणम्, इत्थं कणाद सुगत मतानुसारेण प्रत्यक्षम अनुमानम् चेति द्वयमपि प्रमाणत्वेन अंगीकुर्वन्ति. सो दि लॉजिशियंस एंड बेसिकली वैशेषिकास एंड बुद्धिस्ट एक्सेप्ट प्रमाण, एक्सेप्ट अनुमान, इन्फरेंस ऑल्सो एज प्रमाण, अलॉन्ग विथ प्रत्यक्ष ऑफ कोर्स, प्रत्यक्ष एंड अनुमान बोथ एज प्रमाण. शब्द प्रमाणत्व, नाउ शब्द इज बीइंग डेल्ट विथ. दि वैशेषिकास एंड बुद्धिस्ट डोंट कंसिडर दिस शब्द प्रमाण. सांख्य शास्त्र प्रणेतृ कपिल मतानुसारिणस्तु तृतीयं शब्दम अपि प्रमाणत्वेन अंगीकुर्वन्ति. दे एक्सेप्ट सांख्यास, सांख्य हूज क्रिएटर वाज कपिल मुनि. सो सांख्यास फॉलो, दे एक्सेप्ट प्रत्यक्ष अनुमान एंड शब्द एज प्रमाण. सो दे हैव थ्री प्रमाणस. तथा ही देशांतरे कस्यचित् पिता मृतः, Somebody's father died somewhere. आप तक कश्चित तम वृत्तांतम तत्पुत्रा क्या चख्यू. Then what happened? Somebody आपता. This putra trusts this person who knows about his father's death. So he tells the father, putraya आचख्यू वृत्तांतम. So this is the case, something happened, whatever that person said, this putra's father died. Apta vakyat putra pitrumaranam nischinoti tachya na syat pratyakshanumanatmaka pramana dvaya matrangikare. Now this is an old setup where there's no way to find out whether his father is really gone. There's no way to find out, so no communication is possible. So one who brings the news, he is apta, and therefore the son trusts that his father is dead by apta vakya. Apta vakya shabd is shabda pramana, and that is not pratyaksha to him. Anumana is not possible. Therefore, pramana dvaya fail there, and only shabda pramana will work. This can be used in Charvaka's case also, and this is used. Vedanta says that, it tells to everyone who says, Shruti, why should I believe Shruti? I have no reason to believe Shruti. There are people who don't have Shraddha. Do you have Shraddha? And there is insulting. Do you or not accept and this is used in Vedanta. So I'll say it. It may seem very odd, but then this is, see, for us, Shruti is mother. The way we trust our mother, same way we trust the Shruti. And an example is used. It is a very crude example, but then this is used in the Shastra itself, in Vedanta. Veda Vedanta says that, why should you trust Shruti if someone asks, do you trust your mother when she says something? The crude example is, how do you know your father? The mother points out the father. You are born to the mother. You don't know who the father is. The mother says, this is your father. The mother introduces the father. As the father, you trust her. Similarly, you trust the Shruti, who is the mother. So that is the idea here. In Charvaka also, Charvaka can be questioned about Shabda Pramana in the same manner. Pramanatvena, because even in the case of the grandfather, how do you know? My father said, my grandfather said, my great grandfather was there, he was this kind of a person. Why? Because my father says so, my grandfather says so. There the Hetu is because he says so, not the Anumana, but his words are Pramana. Shabda Pramana is accepted. They don't even know what Pramanas are while using it. So that is the Shabda Pramana. Upamana Pramana. Nyaya Shastra Pranetru Gautama Matanusarinaha Chaturthamapi Upamanam Api Pramanatvena Abhyupagachanti. So Nayayikas, the logicians who are Nayayikas, not Vaisheshikas, Nayayikas have Shraddha in Shastra and Ishvara also. They consider Shabda Pramana and they also consider Upamana as Pramana. Pratyaksha and Anumana, anyway, they consider as Pramana. Shabda is common to the earlier. Now, Upamana is additional fourth Pramana for Nyaya Shastra, which was created by Gautama Muni. Upamanam api pramanatvena abhyupagachanti. They accept Upamana as Pramana. What is Upamana? Tatha hi kaschit gavaya mruga. Gavaya mrugam ajananaha. One who does not know gavaya mruga. Gavaya mruga is some kind of a, you can say, you know, some kind of a forest animal. Some animal which is not seen. Similar to a cow, but not a cow. Not seen easily in the village or city, only in some deep forest areas. Kutaschid aranyaka purushat gavayo go sadrusha iti shrutva kadachid aranyam gatva. So this person who does not know gavaya or gavaya mruga, he comes to know from someone who dwells in the forest. That person tells him, gavayaha go sadrishaha. What is gavaya? Gavaya is, or gavaya mruga is go sadrusha, similar to a cow. So something like a cow, but not a cow. If you know what a cow is, you look at something, looks like a cow, but then the features of the cow don't fit in completely. Similarity is there, but it is not a cow. You are sure it is not a cow. It is very similar to cow, but not a cow. That is gavaya. Somebody has told you, told this person. Iti shrutva, having heard that, sometime kadachid aranyam gatva, sometime he has gone to a forest, that time yada gavaya mrugam pashyati, he sees that animal which is gavaya, he does not know it is gavaya yet. Tada aranyaka purushoktam go sadrusho gavaya iti vakyam tadarthancha smarati. Then that sight of the gavaya triggers the memory of this aranyaka purushokti. So he had told me go sadrusha gavaya. Having recalled that, he understands the meaning also now. Pratyaksha gavaya and the pramana of upamana works now, and then tadartham cha smarati. He recalls the statement and meaning, and pratyaksha gavaya which is seeing, but the pratyaksha jnana is not giving him the knowledge that is gavaya. But Upamana is working now. Oh, this is a Ayangavaya. Ayangavaya is not a pratyaksha jnana there because Gavaya he did not know before. Tadrusha smaranantaram, having recalled that Ayangavaya iti jnanam tasya jayate. The knowledge that takes place in his buddhi is not, oh, this is Gavaya that I know. This is Gavaya that he had told me. Therefore, that knowledge is different and it is Upamana. Tachajnanam nasyat pratyakshadi pramana trayamatram abhyupagamyah upamana pramanasya anabhyupagami. Tachajnanam nasyat. This kind of knowledge is not possible for those who accept the earlier. If you accept only the earlier three, then pratyakshadi pramana. Pratyaksha it isn't because you don't know what is gavaya. You see something but you don't know. So it is not jnana. Pratyaksha jnana it isn't. Anumana you cannot use. There is nothing to infer. Then shabda is not a pramana because somebody is not pointing out and saying that this is gavaya. It is not shabda pramana also. It's not working. Then upamana you have to. So, pratyakshadi pramana traya matram abhyupagamya upamana pramanasya anabhyupagame sati tachya jnanam ayam gavaya iti yajnanam tannasyat. That will not take place unless you accept the upamana as pramana. Tasmad etadrusha vilakshana jnana hetu bhutam upamana pramanam angi kurvanti. Therefore, this knowledge, which is different, they accept the others, Gautama Matanusarina Nayayika Angi Kurvanti. They accept the Etadrusha Vilakshana Jnana Hetu Bhutam Upamana Pramanam. Arthapatti Pramanam. Arthapatti, there is a common example which is repeated here. पूर्वमीमांसक एकदेशी भट्टशिष्यः प्रभाकरः पञ्चमीम् अर्थापत्तिमपि प्रमाणत्वेन अभ्युपगच्छन् गच्छति. सो देयर इज प्रभाकर मिश्र प्रभाकर प्रभाकर भट्टशिष्य हु वाज कुमारल भट्टशिष्य पूर्वमीमांसक बट देयर इज अ भट्ट मत एंड प्रभाकर मत. देयर आर टू मतास इन पूर्वमीमांसक. सो Prabhakara, who was Shishya of Kumarala Bhatta, he disagreed with, in some case, you know, we have seen earlier, in some things he has taken separate path than Kumarala Bhatta. In Darshana, Pura Mimamsaka Ekadeshi Bhatta Shishya Prabhakara, he is an Ekadeshi, accepts some part, does not accept everything that the Bhattas say. Panchamim, they accept Arthapatti also as Pramana. Diva Abhunjanasya Purushasya Peenatvam Drishtva Ayam Ratro Bhunte Iti Nishchayo Jayate. So there is a person, Devadatta. So Devadatta is an example, you know, name given, common name. Devadattasya Peenatvam Drishtva, having seen Devadatta is a stout fellow. Ayam ratrav bhunte diva abhunjanasya. He does not eat. He stays with you entire day, but you never see him eating. You eat twice a day, thrice a day, but still he does not eat. But he still remains as stout as ever. Maybe growing, but not lessening. So what is the conclusion that you draw? Ayam ratru bhunkte. He eats at night. He goes home and eats at night. He eats for the entire day at night. Iti nischayo jayate. Has to be so. Otherwise not possible. Why? What is the data you have? You have data that, well, first data that you have is there is a connection between eating food and stoutness. पीनत्वम। सो भोजन एंड पीनत्वम हैव अ कनेक्शन, डायरेक्ट संबंध आ देयर। आई मीन दे आर डायरेक्टली रिलेटेड, डायरेक्टली प्रपोर्शनल। द मोर द फूड इनटेक द मोर द पीनत्वम, यू नो दैट। देन सेकेंड यू नो इज दैट ही डज नॉट ईट ड्यूरिंग डे, नॉट दैट ही डज नॉट ईट, ही डज नॉट ईट ड्यूरिंग डे। दिस मच यू नो फॉर श्योर बिकॉज ही इज विथ यू थ्रू एंड थ्रू आउट द डे। देयर फॉर पुटिंग दीज टू डेटा यूनिट्स टूगेदर यू कंक्लूड दैट ही हैज टू ईट एट नाइट, अदरवाइज ही के नॉट बी पीना। रात्रि भोजन मंत्रा दिवा अभुंजान से पीनत्व अनुपपत्ति है। सो दिस इज अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति। अन्यथा, अन्यथा इज वॉट, रात्रि भोजनम अंतरा इज अन्यथा, अदरवाइज, अनलेस ही ईट्स एट नाइट, अदरवाइज नॉट पॉसिबल। पीनत्व अनुपपत्ति, पीनत्व इज नॉट पॉसिबल। देयर फोर रात्रि भोजन मंत्रा दिवा भुंजान से पीनत्व अनुपपत्ति है, नॉट रात्रि भोजन मंत्रा पीनत्व अनुपपत्ति है। If one does not eat at night, he'll not be fat. That is not the anyatha anupapatti. Ratri bhojana mantara diva bhunjanasya. One who does not eat during day and does not eat at night, he cannot be peena. And you know that diva bhunjana is clear to you. Now, ratri bhojana has to be there. Otherwise, not possible. भोजनम पीनत्व हेतु इत्यतः पीनत्वम रात्रि भोजनस्य कार्यम। वी नो दैट भोजन इज हेतु फॉर पीनत्वम, दैट इज वन डेटा। एंड पीनत्व इज देयर विच इज प्रत्यक्षत्वेन सीन, रात्रि भोजनस्य कार्यम। पीनत्व इज रात्रि भोजन कार्य बिकॉज भोजन इज पीनत्व हेतु, रात्रि भोजनम पीनत्वस्य कारणम। देयर फोर रात्रि भोजन इज पीनत्व कारण बिकॉज दिवा भुंजान ही इज नॉट ईटिंग एट ड्यूरिंग डे, तत्र पीनत्वन उपपाद्यम, रात्रि भोजन उपपादकम। सो पीनत्व इज रिवील्ड, द रिवील्ड रिवीलर इज उपपादक इज रात्रि भोजन। अनलेस यू, अनलेस ही ईट्स एट नाइट, इट दैट अंडरस्टैंड दैट ज्ञान ऑफ रात्रि भोजन बीइंग देयर कैन नॉट लीड टू पीनत्व, अनलेस दैट इज अ फैक्ट। तथा च उपपादका रात्रि भोजन से ज्ञानम प्रति कारणभूत पीनत्व रूप उपपाद्य ज्ञानम अर्थापत्ति प्रमाणम इत्युच्यते। सो कंक्लूजन दैट यू हैव ड्रॉन As to what is the karana, the upapadaka ratri bhojanasya jnanam, that jnana is arthapatti pramana. What is that jnana? Jnanam prati. See, upapadaka ratri bhojanasya jnanam. For jnana, what is the pramana? Sorry. Upapadaka ratri bhojanasya jnanam prati karana bhuta peenatva rupa upadya jnanam. One jnana leads to another jnana. ज्ञान ऑफ कारणभूत पीनत्व, पीनत्व ज्ञान इज ए कारण फॉर दी ज्ञान ऑफ रात्रि भोजन। सो दिस डेटा यू हैव, पीनत्व इज अ डेटा यू हैव, एंड यू ऑल्सो हैव अ डेटा दैट ही डज नॉट ईट ड्यूरिंग डे। देयरफॉर दिस अन्यथा अनुपपत्ति फीडिंग as karana to bring about this jnanotpatti of ratri bhojanam, that is called as arthapatti. We'll look at anupalabdhi in the next paatha. Sukam nityam saprakasham vyapakam namur adhishthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher drakyatnam param sarva vedanta vedyam pratyak param tadeva hanyottam nittime nishchitamati. Any questions? So let's see. As long as I don't have my laptop, let's work with this. It may be a little slow, एंड आई मे हैव सम हिकअप्स विद द पीसी बट लेट्स ट्राई दिस. नमस्ते.